We call it fast food church. And we just go go into a fish and chips we buy because we want the fast food. Everything come fast. We want the ever ready food. But I tell you, walking with God is not like that. You need commitment. You need to surrender everything to Him. Because Jesus challenged the first disciple, that is Peter and his brother. He said, Peter, and he called the disciple, and he called the multitude, you people, if anyone want to follow me, number one, you must deny self. When you deny self, that means you are not counted. Whatever you are doing, you are out of the equation. Lotu tu ni kuwa kenda muri muri lomanda tu. Davi na katanga me le lotu. Kusaya na ngama yuko biya bibi toka yangomu. Kusaka me kuwa. Yeke bibi yangomu na moni tribaro muka. Saya nga kuna laga laga tegiko. Kona laga laga tegiko ni nalaka. Kona lago ibali sili. Dola wa ikatakata si dola wa imbatamata. Kego liliwa wa ikatakata. Kema kwa kumaga o bibi na yangomu wa imbatamata. Mbakila me mbure delamu. Medo sargi na kita kitenye bambu. Because of our commitment to our workplace. E agora vamos andar com o comida boa natural. Há um challenge que está aqui. Dua na caia, bita-me na lotambu. E na ngão na usa, tiga buquina na ministri. So na ngão na usa, baka uawale. I'm talking about 2008, 2009, 2010. The increase in the frequency of preaching. And I start to move from village to village in the interior of Vitilebu, right to the island of Kandawi in the Asawas, and also to Bonolebu, in the outer islands of Bonolebu. Then the commitment start to go to another level. Obia kati ngongo turanga kina marama. Bebo sobia una turanga. Dona singa unda metigo baka uko. He baka aus lebu nangona kenda baya. Kenda sintu kuna ye baka enda complaint ku iloma. We are complaining within because of the amount of work that I'm doing in the ministry. Bebita bia una turanga. Nauna ungitoraga bitu kina. Na nomu commitment. Mavoa. Walimbula, X-ray, wandambu ila wana sereseremu, so nangono lakumaye hudhe tuna matamu, kenu ngusumu. But on Monday, go back to training. Senga wale nga, imbiti ya wako ya mu, kitu nukaya, sarabaleo suna na muthakadaka. Hallelujah. Au so minga maina walu, kina lima. Yana nungu hours, nungu contract ya. Kepa kwa uthakadaka tu, wadhama tu na kina thakadaka, usini, I'm not qualified for what we call the overtime. Hallelujah. Ke utiko muna bana kaloko, si utiko muna lima na kaloko, mbaleta nga nungu pinganreba, me flow nga na sensual departure. Si uge suka may nambongi, mbaleta na nambongi, si alako nga na flight, walo na kaloko, le chin na kaloko, last flight endo lako e Los Angeles na Beisinga, chin kando na kaloko. Most of the time, sa kitu sa masumasuoti, ba, ekabioti, hau na liustel na airport. Let's check to manda nga lausara, vital na tuki pailate, ako sa rito operation. Balataan na nungu area of operation. Kaya yung doon na ka, na lenga sa lala, o yung nga unang kiriti talamay. So normally, sa becoming my routine, balata na nungu commit kina nungu nakalaka. Ngayon mo sabi yung naturanga, wala mo nungu commit to nararanin kito. Prince Charles Mainandi, tolo na kaloko na ikami ni mga ruway, ndaw katsisar to nga na singa. Siya nga yung sinibakila. Siya taw to na uda, siya kitulaw na kinauluway, timini nandi na uluway, siya may lako may suba. Na lebu ni kako uko uko sa tabi lima nara. Iko mo sa tunga, malaba. Because of your commitment. Nangaw na sarang ayabi sa ukina na nunggu reda, na nunggu garabi kalaw. Aw sa agay, torang amay, na nunggu commitment na panunin lakadaka, kina nunggu commitment ni rara na gito, aw sa agay mbita, kina nunggu lakadaka baka.